I want you to understand what this is when you sign this contract and what it means. You sign this contract, you give up all your rights, Seth. It means that when you sign this contract and you step into the ring with me at WrestleMania, the ultimate thrill ride, it means that when I take that crutch, you know, the one you were just leaning on because you can't put your weight on that leg, I take that crutch and like I did 2 weeks ago, I wrap it around your knee and you start to feel that burning, searing pain of something tearing inside there. Well, I'm not gonna stop there, Seth. I'm not gonna stop at all. I'm gonna keep going until I destroy what I created. You can't sue me, you can't sue my wife, you can't sue WWE. You give up all your rights.
I get it. So sign the contract and hand it over.
You wanna grow a conscience right now? You wanna sign this contract? I don't know. When you go to the ultimate thrill ride, I guess the ride won't be so thrilling. That ride is right back to Birmingham. Maybe Dugas can patch your knee back up. Maybe it'll be enough to, you can go back to working in front of a couple hundred people at the Armory somewhere. I'm sure your family will forgive you for giving up all that money for them. I'm sure they will. I understand what's hanging in front of you, WrestleMania for the second year in a row. You don't sign this contract, and for the second year in a row, you don't walk into WrestleMania. I get it. But you do sign this contract, Seth. You'll walk into WrestleMania, but you can bet your ass you ain't walking out.
When you're out rehabbing, and you should know this better than anybody, when you're out rehabbing, you have a lot of time to think, to gain perspective. You know what I learned about me? I liked myself before I met you. And you know what? I didn't really mind wrestling for a hot dog and a handshake in the Philadelphia National Guard Armory. Didn't bother me. Because I love this business. And that made me happy. And sure, when you and I got together, side by side, man, we accomplished a lot. But at what cost? What did I give up for that? This isn't about fame or fortune or money or power. Hell, dude, it's not even about one match at WrestleMania. This is about redemption. At WrestleMania, you better be prepared to tear my leg off my body and beat me with it. You better have a stretcher standing by to guide me out of there, because there will be nothing that can stop me from tearing you apart and getting back what matters most to me in my life, and that's who I was before I met you. That's getting back Seth freaking Rollins.
Rollins should have known better. And deja vu from a couple of weeks ago. Seth Rollins may not even... And Rollins caught him! Seth Rollins caught Hunter! Rollins caught Hunter! Bad knee and all! Back to his feet!
Oh, Rollins, no way! No way! Rollins looking to pedigree the game!
Triple H again to the bad knee! Rollins is looking for a pedigree on the game, and Triple H assaulted the bad knee. And now Triple H set over the top rope.
Now look at Rollins. Rollins is hurt.
Seth Rollins defending himself, but at what cost?
And now with the equalizer.
A little payback for Seth Rollins, using that crutch as his weapon.
But the question is, was that Rollins' last stand?